Oh yeah. Yeah, the Palisades would have been a better escape, but the hills are killer. I guess so. Yeah.
Do you think the wind is, or are you prepared to bike in the snow?
Am I prepared to do what?
Are you prepared to bike in the snow?
I don't know yet. We'll see. Yeah, I'm down to give it a shot. I'll need to buy some wet lube for my chain, but
yeah,
I'm down to give it a shot. But the last 2 years hasn't had much snow at all.
Yeah. Pretty mild. I was up in Boston the last few years, and
yeah,
I think I got lucky. I moved there in the summer, and everybody's oh, get ready, you better buy your boots and winter coat. And
then right?
It's super mild. And it's damn, I wish I hadn't.
Yeah.
A few $100 on all that stuff.
But yeah, it snowed for a week last year in the city, and then it was just gone.
Yeah.
Low 40s for the rest of the winter.
Climate change, it might just
snow. Just never snow again.
Do you also get the sniffles if you're hiking?
Oh yeah. I get the sniffles if I move too fast, I think. It's really frustrating. I guess you do too?
Yeah, I know. Especially if it's really windy.
Yeah. At first I thought it was allergies, but no. Allergy fee has gone past and still here. Have you ever heard of the alley cat races?
No.
Will's sort of into this. It's messenger or bike messengers, guys in the city to host these impromptu races at night, and basically just get from point A to point B as fast as you can.
Okay.
Yeah, not the most legal, but
yeah.
They sound pretty intense.
There's a lot of cool stuff that. I found this group that does Thursday night rides from
social cycling.
Yeah. It's super fun.
Yeah.
Oh really?
We should all go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I actually have no idea if it's recording or not.
Oh.
It's been kind of... Yeah, no, so I, like, it makes a beeping noise when I hit it, and then, like, halfway down here it started beeping again. And so I don't know whether that's to say it's off or what. Oh man. I don't know if that was fast or slow.
Here we go. That coconut water.
Now it's time.
It's like a Mario Kart. Just drop it behind you. Is it recording or not?
You just
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Rockland.
This does look vaguely familiar.
Yeah. God.
Tall Man Mountain.
Tall Man.
Nice.
What a name.
That's my kind of mountain.
I think we make a right here.
Okay.
I can check.
But... and then it's a left there.
Yeah.
Take a look. My soul doesn't believe me. I've definitely gone there.
Which road is this? Is this Ferdinand? Oh, 9W again? Wait.
Can we just do a loop? What? Can we do a loop?
How do we get back to 9?
I think that's...
I think we already went down this hill. Like, we're doing circles.
So.
Yeah, we went down there and then.
Okay. So we're supposed to go. We're supposed to make this turn in.
Oh, I see.
And then get down the Ferdin.
So we genuinely did a loop.
Yeah, we just did a circle. Yeah. So. Yeah, I guess so.
Unforgotten.
Yeah.
Okay. No worries.
All right.
That was good.
It's a good climb.
Warm up. Yeah.
All right, so.
So.
Go back this way. Yeah, we go back.
We did like a loop, James. We went down here. We've already gone down here, and then we turned right, and then we turned right again.
So we go this way, or just go back the way we came?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd say we go this way. I think
yes, that. I've been that way coming back. The last time I went over Rock and Road, it was coming back from being north.
Okay, so. Alright, we'll just get.
Things going.
Just go this way, down the Ferdin. Well, that was a nice workout.
Yeah, well, I warmed up, so that was good.
Yeah. Fitness. or not.
I think if we stay on this road,
yeah. Thank you. Are there no signs for this bridge?
What?
Are there no signs for the bridge?
Yeah, I'm confused. I hope James knows where it's going.
Yeah, we went under it.
Yeah, what are we doing?
I guess trying to find a way to get on it. What a detour. What a detour.
Yeah,
cornering south, so drink your turn right on South Franklin, and then at the corner of South Franklin and Clinton. Look for the SPC right there. Right? It's the Mario
Cuomo
Bridge Trail, right?
That's what you want. Yeah. Did we miss a sign coming up here?
Thank you.
Yeah. Hello, dude. How do we get here? The sign pointed this way.
Oh, okay. It looks like we can go straight and then turn left or
turn
right.
Meadow Street?
Yeah.
All right.
Right on
so like the next street.
Yeah.
And then turn another right on Sheldon.
Yeah.
All right.
I think so. Maybe.
So we keep going down the Meadows, which is the next right. And then we go down and stay left until we get to Sheldon and turn another right. And then we should find the start of the trail somewhere. Thank you. James kept going. Is he still going?
I thought he could hear me. I was like yelling to him.
Oh, Lord.
Is this it?
Yeah, this is it.
Is your bike okay?
We'll see. We'll see. I brought a spare tube, so.
Well, what wideness of your tube? How wide? It's supposed to be.
Let's try it.
This is it.
What?
Apparently. You should have put a sign up, really.
Okay. If
it doesn't work, we can just go find the Empire State Trail.
Yeah.
That one's paved.
Yeah, I got this. Let's try. Yeah, I looked at this and I was like, I should be. I mean, I heard you yelling something last time you were coming around. Alright, let's
get a shot.
Do you know if it's supposed to be paved at some point, or is this just like what it is? It's more like hard packed dirt, and maybe it'll turn into that.
I saw a video is hard packed dirt, okay. So I think it should turn into that. What the fuck? Wait. What the hell is this?
What? I guess it keeps going.
How is this a trail? And we make a left, I think. Christ.